Create a new composition. To make things faster, I'll add a pre-made shot from the Hyper project by EasyEdit Studio. This one looks good. Let's start editing. At first, let's change the background color. Now change the color of the logo placeholder. And change the color of the flying elements. Now change the text. Lastly, let's add logo. Go inside the logo placeholder layer. Import your logo. And drag it to the timeline. You can remove the bottom layer. Go back to the main column. Looks good. Before rendering, don't forget to add a sound to your logo reveal. You can select it from our sound FX library. Nice. Go to composition. Add to Adobe Media Encoder Queue. Choose H264 format. Check the box Use Maximum Render Quality. Name your video. Click Render button. And that's all.